As expected, it was Europe to the fore in today's freestyle ski cross in what amounts to a 1 minute dash down the specially built course at the Cadrona Alpine Resort. It was Switzerland's Fanny Smith who prevailed. The 18-year-old, nicknamed the Crazy Fanny, was one of the pre-race favourites, having finished 7th at the Vancouver Winter Olympics.
Very, very good. I'm very happy about that. And now I will prepare for this season coming.